can't be a victim to your genetics. Your genetics must be a victim to you. You can't let anybody tell you you can't do so. Not even yourself. You just have to ask yourself the question, is how bad do you really want it? That's your talent. That's your most important talent. Not anybody can do it. If you want it so bad you'll do anything for it, almost close to death, that's your talent.